The Alienator will continue her trek through the fog-stricken landscape of Far Harbor. We had a pretty good battle last time with those super mutants. Caused some very satisfying destruction. And we were currently on the quest of the Blood Tide to do some vengeance. So let's lock and load and carry on. She has a ways to go. Who boards these places up? It's amazing. Bombs fall and a construction crew comes down and boards up all these houses and domiciles. Ah, see? Look at that. Amazing. Just amazing. Aha. Wow, look at him go. I don't think I've ever seen a string of three of them before. Uh-oh. Continuing on. Place is just rife with lunatics. Oh, it's all the way over there. Oh, looks like I'm gonna head this way. This one actually has a door. Which opens up to a whole lot of nothing. Alright. Well, that was eventful. Hold on. Am I going the right direction here? No, I'm not. I need to go over here. Already foggy. Now it's dark and foggy, which makes it more difficult to see, so therefore, the cyborg shall rest. And hopefully the fog will lift a little bit, or at least we get some daylight. Good weather in general, you know, that always helps. Certainly helps with visibility. Oh, no, 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 no. That's what I want. There it is. Well, didn't help too much, but find that time forgot. Over. How close is she to that? Oh man, we're right there at the cusp! And boy, do I like being at the cusp. Typically a good spot for anglers to be hanging out and sharpen their switchblades. Oh great, rad storm. As if visibility wasn't limited enough. Are we? Yes we are. Okay, we just keep on going. And we should be all right. Where's that? Ah! Well, of course I'm going to take him. Skull eye socket. Oh, man, look at this guy. Somebody put a skull in him, man. Is there something you want to tell me, Red Garden Gnome? Capless skull. Well, there goes the rest of my visibility. Doesn't matter. I gotta sally forth. This thing has to happen. Secret it holds is a beer bottle. At least we found a road. Fork in the road. Are those what I think they are? Find out. Guys. Oh, this is the Vem Pop Factory.
Hearing stuff.
Yeah, you're just hearing stuff. That's all. Nothing big. Well, she's got the... that marker. That's good enough for now. If we follow the main story, we'll have to come back here anyway. Trail going up the hill. Bridge. It's usually an ogre under the bridge. Not this time, I suppose. Ooh, but there is somebody. The Alienator's not going to put up with that. Set you on fire, then light you up with lasers. It's a full nest of them. Elevation, can't get to it. All right. Well, let's go out and meet the locals. See if I can find them in this mess. Hiding by a tree, burn him out. Shrubbery. My. These guys are fanatics. Protect that trashy house at all costs. What the Alienator will do to satisfy somebody's vengeance. It's just crazy. Just crazy. No, this one's pretty open. Aha. Uh-huh. you don't mind if I, thank you. Oh, dirty water. There we go. There we go. Shack. What's oh? Stop doing that! There we go. Legendary enemy has been killed. This guy. Oh, this guy. Tell me a stick gets in the way of that? Spoon feed you some hot lasers. What the? Back up there. Come on, Alienator. Those cyborg legs going. Over there! Move! Look like you got a purpose. What the? Oh. Well, hold on. Let's see what we got here first.
And what's she getting?
She's getting science!
Is she blinded?
To make those wonderful modifications. Now, let's hurry up and get over here. Are these guys dead? Probably.
Hit it!
Button. And you got this big monstrosity out here, and these people are shooting at me. That's what. Get me out of this line of fire. Oh, wait. Let's try up here. Good vantage point. Alright, where are you scumbags at? He's down the pit. This guy! Did you guys not notice? A 20-foot creature emerging from the mire, spitting poison, acid, etc. I guess they didn't. Ratchet. That's the least of my threats right now. Whoop! Well, who tossed that? Certainly wouldn't have. Ah! Rad chicken. Aha. I'll take that left arm out. That's what I never understood. Once your opponent. Oh! Bad move. Once your opponent dies undercover, the character still keeps firing, knowing they're not going to hit them. Alright. Maybe that's it. Let's go ahead and save this particular moment in time. Meat. Let's take another look around this. Oh, very seasonal. Very seasonal. Very Halloween. Look at that. Wait, I still have a bogey out here? Who? Where? And I do not have a missile launcher. Ah, look at that flickering. Graphics are flickering. Not good. Not good. Nothing else going on around here. Okay, let's see who else is out here. Don't do it, Attican! I have the high ground! The woman of the hour. Here's the guy who didn't see her. Out to the road. Yes, there it is. What's going on around here? Ah. Submerged and such. Oh. Happily ever after. Ah! Can't go any further. What kind of construction job is this? Alright, Alienator, let's get back out on the open road and head to our destiny. Man, it sure is dark and grim around here. Atmospheric. Oh! Jumps? Most enthusiastic. I was trying to take her on a stroll, but no, can't have that in Far Harbor. My presence. No, not that, that! Catch these people on fire. Let's see how this goes. Whoa! Benefits of being a cyborg. That's enough of the door greeters. Wait, does that say sniper? Ooh. Ah! Dude on the roof. Just infiltrate the facility. That guy on the roof. Where's he at? Aha! Showered with laser fire. Kim Lab? You mean they're addicts? Alright, where are these guys at? Let's drop them the gift of fire. There you are. And these guys are pretty hardy. Ooh, they're pricey too. Oh, where do you... That's one anchor red chicken. Extent of our foes out here. Rad chicken. Yeah, that rad chicken's not putting up with this. Oh, my word. A target-rich environment. He's got the big guns, huh? Oh, I can't wait to set him on fire. where you going? Where you going, guys? Where you at? Come here. such on fire. Oh, yeah. him now. Don't be shy. Flames, get them all. Oh, perfect. Douglas, your turn is coming. Wait right there. Wait right there, Douglas. Magnifying glass now. Because I can spy on you. There you are. Nice hat. Another one. Oh, it's you! You... you stalked me all the way over here? Look at this chicken! Look at him! Look at him go! Look at him go! He's gone! Oh my, that was awesome. Oh boy, that's good. That chicken wanted to be the boss. Oh, good on him. That red chicken had dreams. And nobody could take those away from him. Oh! Oh, wait. Oh, wait a minute. I've got science too now. Maybe I can actually do something with this thing. Let's see. Oh, that's looking better. Take it. Alright, so that is 49. This cat is 43 and 41. You know, let's go ahead and give the other one a spin for a while. I think so. Well, that certainly helped. Those clear blue eyes. All right, with that in mind, there's an F. Ah, are you serious? I have no ammo. Okay, well. So that means we terminated Mr. Douglas. Yes, let's go back. Maybe this guy has some plasma cartridges for sale. That would be nice. Because right now, I would like to use the plasma rifle. She'll clock another level after cashing in this quest. This should be the last one before,
Just stop this.
Say some innocent. This is a damn saboteur. Those condensers down by the freshwater. The storm didn't take
Uh-oh.
Him out. She did. Said he might spot her.
The children.
It's like I've been saying. Children of Adam are out to kill us all. This here saboteur meant to cut us off from food and water. Punishment is pretty clear, Captain.
Do what you must.
Yeah! Children bastards!
You were right, Adam.
Now will you listen to sense? The children of Adam need to be wiped clean off this island.
You've had your blood today. I can't stomach any more of it.
Speaking of blood...
Show's over. Go home.
Bleeding all over her shoes.
Good
to you. Ew.
Settle if folks were just plain civil.
Oh, you want a response, huh?
I have to go.
Be well.
Too close. Little too close.
Trappers might look like us, but the island took their souls a long time ago.
Yeah.
Now they're just hollowed out madmen drifting in the fog.
That trapper who killed your husband is dead.
And it's done. It's finally done. All those lives that were lost, all those debts finally repaid. And it was no son or daughter of our harbor who stood up to the island and avenged the Dalton bloodline. It was you, an outsider, a mainlander. The final chapter's been written. The story has come to an end. This is a day I never thought I'd live to see. Thank you.
I just thought it's over. If I kept going, there wouldn't be anything left alive on this island.
I have no cause to doubt you. Now, every good story's gotta have a happy ending, right? The hero finds the treasure, saves the sweetheart, and rides off into the sunset. Well, I'm a little old to leap up on a horse. But I have got something close to a treasure. This is an heirloom that's been in my family for... Oh, let me There's no Daltons left to inherit the thing. The island knows this weapon. And that's it. That's the end. I can sleep easy now, knowing there won't be any unfinished business when they put me in the ground. Off you go now. My story's over, but yours... I think yours is only just getting interesting.
Aha. I forgot about that. Yeah, that's a good one. All right, she did. That's some good points there. That we'll draw this session to a close, then we will pick it up later. So, take it easy.